Brett Guy, before the Birmingham Iron even step on the field, there's a distraction off the field. More than a dozen men were arrested on soliciting prostitution charges this week in Shelby County, including a defensive tackle for the Birmingham Iron. Lawrence Okoye was arrested Wednesday in Hoover by the Shelby County Drug Enforcement Task Force. He was released Thursday on $1,000 bond. Birmingham Iron General Manager Joe Pendry released this statement, quote, "We have just been made aware of the incident. We are still in the process of gathering facts." Now, Okoye has a unique story. He's from England with no college football experience. He was signed by the San Francisco 49ers in 2013, but suffered a preseason injury and then spent a short time on NFL practice squads with multiple franchises. Before that, Okoye was a former rugby player and track star in the UK who finished 12th in the discus in the 2012 London Summer Olympics. Okoye was caught up in round three of Shelby County's reverse prostitution sting. They're trying to send the message of a zero tolerance for prostitution.